Rosberg's really going for it. He's just put in the best lap of the race so far. Fantastic. You deserved that race win.
Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
And I can see now, the drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One. And that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes.